Can the palace yoga routine, how far can get them?
Then we'll slow down, get mindful, and calm the nervous system with a series of forward bends and clear attention to the breath. As always, remember to take this class at your own pace, adding variations that feel appropriate, and resting whenever you need. If you're a little tighter, grab two blocks or even a chair, as well as a yoga strap or belt. When you're ready, let's begin.
Let's just make sure we can see what we need to see.
As you breathe, I want you to think of a few key words.
I need a secondary monitor. The other Ganatar.
Place your hands directly underneath your shoulders with your pointer fingers pointing straight ahead. As you inhale, arch your back. As you exhale, bow deeply in. Continue this way for a few more breaths. When you feel that your breath is connected to your movement, start to move your spine in any direction that feels good to you. Let your head and neck open up. Let your hips shift from side to side. Listen to the wisdom of your body and move in all of the directions when you feel called. Continue to focus on your slow and steady breathing. As you can tell, I'm not listening to what she's saying at all. I'm just seeing what works for me.
Snake
inhaling into your cobra
into
exhaling into
white talon. Shenyang style, so it's a tape that will be used by military counter assassins. Not a move. Yeah, I have to slow my breathing down by a factor of at least 5.
Stay with your breath. Push the floor away as you descend up. inhale, come back to the center. And you're going to take your hands to the inside of your right leg. If you're a little tighter, they'll come onto blocks. Taking my hands to the inside of the leg, I'm going to kick that foot forward with the foot flexed and my kneecap pointing straight up to the sky. I'm going to send my sitting bones back and a little to the right. The goal here is to lengthen my lower back so that I'm not rounded and compressed in the breath, but I'm honoring the space in my spine. If I need to, I can even bend my knee to get more length and a deeper breath. Bow as far forward as feels appropriate for you. And as you inhale, come back into your lunge position. And as you exhale, step back to downward facing.
Okay, that's enough for now.
Thank you. heel towards your outer right hip. As you stretch your right thigh, think about breathing all the way down into that leg. And inhale and release. And notice a subtle difference between your right and your left sides. Bending your left knee, taking the heel towards the hip.
High priest of the moon. One, a priestess of the Mount Granitor Order. Sounds nice. Yeah.
One another and press down through the top of the knee. Think about lengthening the left side of your spine. Taking a deeper breath into your left lung. And expanding the breath in your lower back.
How low can you go? How slow can you breathe? So before I was running only on electricity because I didn't have any gas, you see, on this D2O plus E stuff. They call it HTO, but how do you really know what it is? It could be T2O. Then it'll be Trinity, wouldn't it? Could be S2O. Not sulfur, but. Hydrogen 4. So H, that's 4-2-0. I think that'll be 2-H. 2-H, that's 4. Covalent bonded with all. I don't think it's a covalent bond, is it? Yeah, it's bonded by the electrons. chemistry's giving me a headache. Blue magic. Of course, I use cyan magic most often. Let's test my squat and see if it's functional and strong.
Thank you.
guess, alright guys, we all need someone to lean on. Of course, you remember I invented that, back in 2010. Not 2010, 2001. Or was it 2000? It was 2001, yeah. And MO went and stole it. Freaking military spy. Military intelligence secret techniques.
Just breathe naturally. Notice a subtle shift in your state. Sitting for another minute. You can pick up the breath practice again with internal counts. Or simply notice the breathing and continue to breathe low, slow breaths. Allow your thoughts to come and go, just as clouds travel across the sky. Simply bring your attention back again and again. Thank you. to your own self.
Namaste. Yeah.